Hello everyone, welcome to the course introduction session. I am Dipali Suryavanshi, Assistant Professor in Computer Engineering Department, MIT's Institute of Engineering, Bhujbal Knowledge City. Today we will have the course introduction of mobile communication, which is an elective subject for final year computer engineering students. So these are the course outcome of this subject. On successive completion of this course, student will be able to justify the mobile network performance parameter and design decisions. Student should choose the modulation technique for setting up the mobile networks. They should able to formulate GSM and CDMA mobile network layout considering the futuristic requirement which conforms to the technology. Student should use the 3G and 4G technologies based network with the bandwidth capacity planning. Student should perceive the requirement of next generation mobile network and mobile applications. The syllabus of mobile communication is divided into 6 different units. Unit number 1 is consisting of introduction to the cellular network. In that, we will have a study of cell phone generation from 1G to 5G, personal communication system, that is PCS, PCS architecture, mobile station, SIM, base station controller, mobile switching center, MSC, gateways, HLR, VLR, AUC, EIR, OSS, radio spectrum, free space path loss, SN ratio, line of sight transmission, length of antenna, fading in mobile communication. Unit number 2 is consisting of cellular network design. In that, we will have the performance criteria, hands-off, hands-over, frequency reuse, co-channel interference and system capacity, channel planning, cell splitting, mobility management in GSM and CDMA. In unit number 3, we will have the medium access control. In this, we will have the study of specialized MAC, SDMA, FDMA, TDMA, CDMA, frequency hopping split spectrum, direct sequence split spectrum, GMSK modulation, 8 PSK, 64 QAM, 128 QAM, OFDM. In unit number 4, we will have the study of GSM, GSM architecture, GSM identifiers, spectrum allocation, physical and logical traffic and control channels, GSM bursts, GSM frame, GSM speech encoding and decoding, location updates, incoming and outgoing call setups, and GPRS. In unit number 5, we will have the study of current 3G and 4G technologies for GSM and CDMA. In that, we will have the detailed study of 8 WCDMA, that is wideband CDMA, CDMA 2000, UMTS, HSPA, that is high speed packet access, HSDPA, HSUPA, HSPA Plus, LTE, 3GPP2 family, CDMA 2001X, 1X RTT, EVDO, that is Evolution Data Optimized, Long Term Evolution, that is LTE in 4G. In unit number 6, advances in mobile technologies. In that, we are having detailed study of 5GAA, that is automation and autonomous, millimeter wave, URLC, LLC, LTEA, that is advanced LTE, LTE based multiplier, virtual reality, augmented reality. Thank you.